Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Shrooma Kitchen. And today we're going to be making a blue lavender latte. So I just want to remind you, we never use syrups or artificial flavors, all organic ingredients as much as possible. This is coconut milk first into the frother, and then we're going to be putting in our blend of lavender and blue spirulina. It has this amazing color to it. This is a very smooth and calming blend, and it's a great alternative to your basic drinks, and it's really good hot or cold. And I just love the little heart that popped up here, and we're gonna swirl a little love into this drink today. It's very delicate, light floral notes, and it steams up this beautiful blue color. All of our ingredients are micro-ground, so you get better absorption. And sometimes we use maple sugar if you want it sweetened, or I like to put a little whipped cream in mine just to give it a little extra froth there. But this is a great drink. The spirulina has numerous health benefits. It's very high in anti-inflammatory properties and antioxidant properties. It's also got zinc, B vitamins, iron. It's a perfect drink to help you unwind, relax, and feel nourished. So everybody that's tried it has fallen in love with this drink. And if you'd like to come out, we'll be open Saturday, 10 to 2, Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 6. And as always, thank you for supporting the Shroom Room in Payson, Arizona.